Every time you open your favorite web browser, it keeps a list of every website you visit. Your browsing history is how your web browser is able to create auto-suggestions every time you start to type a URL. It can also be helpful when you're looking for a website you've visited in the past. However, if you don't want your browser keeping track of all your online activities, you can use private browsing. This stops your web browser from saving a history of the sites you visit. Why would you need to browse in private mode? Well, you could choose this option when you're shopping for a surprise gift, researching a sensitive subject like a personal medical topic, or using a public computer. You can use private mode anytime you want to keep your browsing history confidential. While the private browsing feature has different names on different browsers, they all work the same way. When you select private browsing, a new window opens. None of the sites you visit in that window will be recorded in your history. Any new tabs you open in that window will be private as well. While sites you visit in private mode aren't logged in your history, it doesn't mean your internet activity is 100% anonymous. Websites use various methods to track your browsing habits, and they use this information to determine which ads to show you. Using private browsing does not prevent websites from gathering this type of data. As long as you understand its limitations, private browsing can be a useful tool that's easy and convenient to use.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.